again, Alona. Trying to prove something.
Don't need to try. Still got first place.
Huh. All right. Kiddo. Your Exo is equipped with overdrive. Use it if you need a tactical advantage. The overdrive battery burns up quick, so use it sparingly. Step up to the station when you're ready.
Activating target training. Begin round one. Use overdrive.
Basically slow-mo.
Begin round two.
Fucker.
Use overdrive. Begin round three.
Fucker.
Use overdrive.
You serious? I killed a friendly?
Training complete. Your score was excellent.
Good job.
No, I want to do it again. Fuck this. I want to beat this girl's score. Fuck this shit.
Activating target training. Begin round one. Use overdrive. Begin round two.
Doing worse. Fuck.
Use overdrive.
Nah, terrible. Fucking die.
Begin round three.
Fuck you.
Overdrive.
Fucking reloading, fucking motherfucker.
Training complete. Your score was excellent.
One more time. It's just because I have to.
Begin round one.
Focus, focus, focus.
Use overdrive.
Okay. You got this, got this, got this.
Two.
Fucking kidding me, that one.
Begin round three.
My God. What a fucking disaster. This is even more of a disaster.
Use overdrive.
Whatever, dude. I fucked up.
Training complete. Your score was excellent.
Last time. I'm getting frustrated, but I have to nail it.
Activating target training. Begin round one. Use overdrive.
Sorry for wasting some of your guys' time, but I have to do this. Fuck you. Okay, I swear I was shooting that one on target.
Use overdrive.
Fuck! Oh, good lord.
Begin round three.
Whatever, dude.
Use overdrive.
Please.
Training complete. Your score was...
Satisfaction, okay. You see that? Did you see the score? Did you see the score?
Boss, we got the sim ready to roll again.
Copy. Mitchell and I will be there in a minute. All right. Grab some grenades and run the training course. Variable grenades let you switch your grenade type on the fly, depending on the threat. Activate the console. Toss a threat grenade. Shoot through walls to hit those targets. Switch to EMPs to take out drones.
That's complicated.
Toss a smart grenade and aim at a target to guide it. Good. Run it again for a real challenge.
That's funny. Activate. Activate. I guess I ran into a bug. Yep. There's no call out. There's no square button call out to activate this thing. So, what the fuck, man? This girl again. Ah, fuck. I have to start the last checkpoint. That or I don't know what I'm doing, so we'll see.
Boss, we got the sim ready to roll again.
Copy. Mitchell and I will be there in a minute. Alright, grab some grenades and run the training course. Variable grenades let you switch your grenade type on the fly, depending on the threat. Activate the console.
So you can see there's a call out, hold square to activate. That's
toss
what's supposed to happen.
Grenade.
Shoot the wall to hit those targets. Switch to EMPs to take out drones.
Toss a smart grenade and aim at a target to guide it. Good. Run it again for a real challenge.
Dude, I broke the fucking game, man. Time to throw a grenade. Oh my god. What am I doing wrong? Activate. Let's see if I spell it. AC. Fuck, man. That's fucking annoying. Okay. So I'll save and quit. And hopefully, if I continue, it'll refresh the bullshit.
After a second day of heavy fighting, U.S. Marines were successfully able to drive North Korean forces out of Seoul. With an additional division arriving soon, hopes are high that we may finally see a return to peace and stability in the region.
Why is one man spared while another taken? To this day, I couldn't give you an answer. But death comes for us all, eventually. When you lose over 6,000 men in 4 hours, it's easy for one death to become just another number. But all I knew was my best friend was gone, and that part of me wished I had been taken instead. The dead, and they've settled their debts. It's up to the living to pick up the tab.
And so it is time to send our lives to Private William Robert.
That's so Ives, fucking annoying, man. A man. If this doesn't work, I'll be fucking pissed.
Boss, we got the sim ready to roll again.
What kind of fucking
Mitchell and I will be there in a minute.
Fucking hipster name is Gideon.
Alright, grab some grenades and run the training course. Variable grenades let you switch your grenade type on the fly, depending on the threat. Activate the console. Toss a threat grenade. Shoot the walls to hit those targets. Switch to EMPs to take out drones. Toss a smart grenade and aim at a target to guide it. Good. Run it again for a real challenge.
No. I'm getting teary. I'm getting teary-eyed because I'm so fucking pissed. I just want to fucking... progress to the next checkpoint. Oh, look at this. Look at the textures of the dirt over here.
All right. Grab some grenades and run the training course.
Not bad.
Variable grenades that nice looking textures. On the fly. Activate the console.
Am I doing something wrong? Am I doing something wrong? Square to activate.
Toss a threat grenade.
Fuck.
Through walls, hit those targets. Switch to EMPs to take out drones. Toss a smart grenade and aim at a target to guide it. Good. Run it again for a real challenge.
I am so fucking disappointed right now. Start, square. Am I okay? Maybe I have to go to thing one. No, I'm fucked. Anyways, I'm gonna go download the update. I'm going to, because I haven't downloaded the update before, I'm gonna be back in a few minutes. And I'm gonna see if I can bypass this part. This is actually pretty frustrating. Because something so fucking simple. Maybe if I... See, the tester in me wants me to fucking find a way around this. Oh my god, there isn't. Okay, last try. Am I doing something wrong? I wish I knew, like. Alright, sorry about that, folks. I'll download the update, I'll be back shortly. Disappointing, but what are you gonna do? Be back. See ya.